It's my feel-good breakfast show.
Welcome back. We are bucking the Monday trend. It has been a blast so far. Thanks for tuning in. Well, you're about to get your just rewards. Johry and Tamar representing Women's Health are back. And we are high-fiving women all month. Woo! Celebrating 5 beautiful years. All right, we've started out with some nice conditioning exercises, got the core working, got some stabilization going. Now we are gonna get the heart rate up. We're gonna get these jaw bones working nicely this morning. Johry, what's next, my man?
It's gonna be fix for it.
Okay,
the next one is a descending ladder. You're gonna take 4 movements.
All right.
The way it works at home, it's a 17-minute workout. You're gonna work each movement through for 60 seconds, one minute. Then 20-second break after the 4, then 50 seconds break, 40 break.
And this is obviously what you mean by a ladder. Scale it nicely. This is a great way to test how fit you really are, but I'm going to warn you now, you are going to be out of breath, as you will see with me and Tamar in just a moment. Okay, so what's our first exercise?
Okay, so we'll just go into the movements for 20 seconds today, just to show people what to do.
All right.
Okay, we're going to start with high knees. You really want to work those knees as high as you can, almost bringing it up to the elbows.
Okay,
let's go.
Nice, and bearing in mind, this is 17 minutes that you can do with absolutely no apparatus. You just need, well, a willing motivator in your couple of square meters in your lounge.
You guys keep going. The next movement will be a burpee. And you go straight into 10 hill climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And burpee.
Burpee.
And you guys can do 2 of those. Let's go, let's go.
All right.
Straight into it.
Burpee.
And told you I'm gonna work you. Come on.
And hill climbs, eh?
Yeah, 10 hill climbers.
10. Nice.
That's it. Beautiful. Next one, pop squat. What you wanna do here is touch, legs together, touch, together, touch. Okay, and you can combine that with jumping jacks in between just to mix it up. Okay.
Just because it's far too easy. Okay. So,
down. That's it.
Nice.
Down. Keep it going.
Nice. How many do we do?
Just mix it up, play around.
Nice.
Just to keep going. You gotta keep moving with this type of workout. That's it. And our last one will be a flutter squat. You're gonna go 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat. 1, 2, squat.
How are you feeling there, Tom?
Okay, last one, last one.
All right.
Flutter, that's it, and squat. Flutter, squat.
1, 2, squat. 1, 2. Squat. I absolutely love it.
Yeah.
I'm going to high five you once more.
And you can imagine doing that for 17 minutes non-stop. It's going to really work.
What a way to get fit for some conditioning, full body workout, and what a way to get your jawbone up and running. If you'd like to get your hands on one of these incredible pieces of technology, you've got to rise to the challenge. SMS the keyword challenge, and then the card number of either your My School, My Village, or My Planet card that is linked to your jawbone account. We could be sending you one of these. Dude, you're going to be doing something very interesting. Where can we find out where Johry is going to be high-fiving women?
So it's a surprise where he's going to be going during the month of November, but you can go to womenshealthsa.co.za and you can see videos of him every day surprising those women of getting fit and healthy.
I'd like to see a high-five right now, but we've got one condition, one rule. I'm going to put it in place right now. You've got to take your top off to high-five.
Can I do it with the mic?
All right, so you can get that done. Well, we get our high five done. I think that deserves a bit of a smooth in. We've got a delicious one on the way. In 3, 2, 1, high five.
Woo!
Oh yeah, that
this
just happened.
This definitely was the best.